With the information regarding Orochimaru that he had obtained during his fight with the Akatsuki, he set out for their hideout with his friends and Sai, a new member of Team Kakashi. There, Naruto was met by Sasuke, who had developed at an alarming rate under Orochimaru's training. For the first time since their clash in the Final Valley, the former teammates were reunited.
Sasuke, I found you!
I'm sick of you showing up all the time. Now I'll just cut you off completely.
I'm taking you home, no matter what!
You won't be able to put a scratch on me.
Bring Sasuke back at any cost!
This connection you share with Naruto and his friends, I want to see it for myself.
Connection? You're as slow as ever. There's nothing more foolish than being tied down by others. Having too many ties in this world only leads you astray. It weakens your ambitions. If I have any connection at all, it's not with you. My only connection is one of hatred towards my brother.
My connection with you is still unbroken!
Are you that eager to piss me off?
She's going to scream!
Why can't you understand? Sasuke! What happened to you?
I have my own path to follow. Stay out of my way.
Orochimaru wants you as his vessel!
Doesn't matter. As long as I achieve my goal, that's enough.
I'll protect our connection no matter what it takes!
Oh yeah? Then all I have to do is cut it off. Not bad. But playtime's over. I'll finish you here once and for all. Enough talk. You're still a child.
Naruto! Fire style! Fireball Jutsu!
Take you back!
It's over.
Naruto!
Sasuke! Sasuke!
Without so much as a nod in Naruto and Sakura's direction, Sasuke left with Orochimaru.
Sasuke!
I couldn't stop him again. I'm weak.
So that's the extent of your bond?
No, it isn't.
In that case, everything's fine. You can still bring Sasuke back.
Sai. Thanks. For real.
Lamenting his inability to stop them, Naruto vowed to become stronger.